Smell. They
completely blindsided us. It appears that everything else they've done today was to serve as a decoy, even making the tanks go haywire.
Right. It looks like their real target was the railway gun, which means they must be serious about targeting that trade conference in Crossbell City.
They wouldn't.
How can they possibly sink?
So, they're intent on taking the Chancellor's head after all.
Resorting to such wanton
Please, let us help. We don't know if reinforcements are on the way, and it doesn't... We have to stop them before...
Green's right.
I don't know how much we can really do, but considering the
Right.
Looks like any attempt to convince you otherwise would fall on deaf ears. All right. Green, you and the rest of Group A are with me. Group B, you'll be under the command of Major Neithart.
One group will secure the gun at the right wing. The other group will secure the... This is an actual combat situation.
Yes, sir! All right, Class 7. Our objective is to stop it. We've learned a lot at the Academy. It's time to put the...
Bastard!
We'll be right back.
Here they come.
They look just like that thing we fought, our
mechanical monster.
Save the talking for later.
Got it.
We have nothing to fear.
My turn. Ha! Go!
And one for me.
All right.
My turn. Argus, activate.
Leave it to me. Now.
An opening.
Leave it to me. Do it.
Go. Here we go. Arcus, activate.
Right.
Ha!
Ha!
All right.
Leave it to me. Argus, activate.
My turn.
Activate.
Leave it to me. Now.
An opening.
What do you say we get moving?
Nothing slows you down, does it?
No doubt about it. Those things were the same as the one we fought outside the ground.
It seems a large number of them are on the loose inside the fortress. I'm guessing that's what got the soldiers we just saw, too.
Seems so.
So these are Archaism.
Are you certain, Instructor?
Yeah, they're a kind of autonomous weapon made by a rather unsavory group. And a real pain to deal with, too. We need to hurry, but keep your wits about it.
Understood.
It's a fight they want.
Okay.
Here we go. All right.
My turn.
Leave it to me.
Leave it to me. Okay, burn in daylight.
Leave it to me. You have my things.
Here we go. Now's a chance.
And one for me.
It's my turn.
Okay. Of course.
Here we go.
It's my turn.
Here we go. We'll cut our own path. Bring it on.
Leave it to me.
An opening! Leave it to me!
Come on! Here we go! Go!
And one for me! Right! Huh? Fool! Evil will fall before my blade!
Crossbell stayed on the other side.
There!
Those are...
the railway guns.
They're in...
Damn! How did they... Don't tell me they're just gonna let him rip without even setting a target!
Instructor!
No, they're certainly not shy about bringing...
Ugh! We don't have time! We need to take these things out!
Right there with you!
Let's send these Greeks!
I welcome all challengers!
Okay. Here goes.
My turn.
There!
Now!
An opening!
Ha!
Huh?
My turn!
Turn. My turn.
Ha! You have my face.
Okay.
It's my turn. My turn.
My turn.
Okay.
Thanks. Here we go.
It's my turn. Leave it to me.
Chance.
And one for me. Okay.
this!
Of course!
Not yet!
My turn! Hey!
Leave it to me! Now!
Go! Here we go!
I can...
Okay!
Right! Hey! Evil will fall before my blade!
Self-destruct mechanism. Is there cowardice no noble?
We're running out of time. I'm gonna go on ahead. Follow me as soon as you're sure it's safe.
Railway guns.
No, no!
Stop!
Thank you. The Ministry of Railways wishes to thank all passengers for their patronage. This train is bound for Bereahard via Keldic. The next stop is Trista. Trista, we will be stopped at Trista for 1 minute. When disembarking, please ensure no belongings are left behind.
Almost there. Man, spring's really in full bloom here, huh? Back home, there was still so much snow on the ground, I hardly even realized it. Those lino flowers? Never seen so many all blossoming at once. I'll be spending the next 2 years here. Wonder how long it'll be before I think of it as home. But yeah, I think I'm going to like it.
Ouch.
Whoa, sorry about that. Are you okay? Should have picked a better place.
Don't worry about it. I should have been paying more attention to where I was going instead of gawking at the flowers. It's really a pretty town, though, isn't it? Just like a postcard.
Yeah, I guess that's the magic of springtime for you. I hope everything in your case is okay.
Oh, don't worry about that. It'll be fine. Hey, you've got the red uniform too, huh?
Yeah, but now that you mentioned, almost everyone else on the train had a green jacket. You're one of the few I've seen in red. I didn't really think about it until now. I just put on the uniform they sent me.
I hadn't given it much thought until I got here either. But yeah, like you said, there have been a few others sporting them too, so I doubt maybe it means we'll end up being I've got a feeling we'll see each other again at the entrance.
I totally forgot to ask her name. Oh well, I'm sure we'll... She's right, though. It is weird that there are so few of us in red. There are even enough to... That ornament they sent with the uniform is pretty strange, too. It sure looks a lot fancier than your standard-issue ornament, that's for sure. Guess there's no point in racking my brain over it. Someone will probably explain it during orientation. Thor's military academy is on the north side of town. I've still got some time to look around before the entrance ceremony, but it'd be